Roll back the shoulders to bring the shoulder blades together. Then apply the first eye strip just above the shoulder blade, sloping slightly down towards the spine, using a light stretch. The second eye strip is placed just below, but a slightly greater angle. The last one is placed similarly below the second. Smooth all the strips down. It is important that the strips do not overlap the spine.